Hello and welcome to another video on the LGH channel. Today we are going to be opening two packs. pack series video. Sorry about that we didn't do it on Sunday, it's just that we haven't had time to upload it really. So I'll start by opening the yellow pack. You did want to open the green, didn't you? Okay, here is the yellow pack. See what we get inside. If we get some information in this video, I will do a booster box opening for you. There's the Granit Xhaka 411, we've got Llorente, Alonso, Mata, Stanislas, Bruno Martin, Rindy, Chris Lowe and Solly March. We've also got West Brom, Albion badge and Sam Lochman. All trades in that pack. So, there you go.
Okay.
Very nice selection of cards there, but not any we need.
Here we go. Sorry about the bad filming, it's my fault. I forgot the camera. So we're doing it on my mobile. So we'll go very quickly because I haven't got a lot of memory on it. Let's see what we've got.
Hazard. Not too bad. Oh, haven't seen a tactic card in one pack series video yet. Don't know why.
There's a scout card.
Yep. That's one tactic.
And we've got
Petr Cech.
Oh, Petr Cech, yeah, good. Good old Arsenal keeper.
Michael Keane.
Tough tackler.
Renato Sanchez. He's actually a better player. He deserves more.
Michael.
Yep. The son of Peter Schmeichel, Mitrovic, Wakit and Chalobah. Average pack that. We'll see you in the next video.